We're excited about the win. You know, we'll take a deep breath and, you know, see what we need to improve upon and come back tomorrow night. But, you know, I thought that we did a lot of good things and you know, we created some good chances. I liked our speed. I thought our overall team play was pretty good. We didn't go up on a bunch of outnumbered rushes. Thought we battled, you know, all the way from the net front out. So I thought we did a lot of good things. You know, Yale's just a, you know, a very, very good hockey team. And they don't make a lot of mistakes. You know, they put a lot of pucks in between, you know, to make you get caught flat-footed a little bit. So, you know, I give them a lot of credit.